On.
Hi, so I'm here with Derek O'Connor, who's riding Maud this afternoon, and just to get a little bit of feedback from Derek on what he thinks of the mare's chances and the ground conditions and tactics.
Yeah, the ground conditions are absolutely beautiful. I think they're ideal for the mare. She raced on a lot worse when she was in Ireland. I think they're right up her alley. It's an exceptionally good race. You have the Dan Skelton mare and obviously the favourite of Pam Slides leading over. So it's a very good race, but I think if the first two don't operate, bang, they're a bit of a chance. So hopefully we go well.
Fantastic, fingers crossed. Yeah.